Hello, 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 and good evening. Welcome to the Coasters With Mwah channel. I'm Ollie Mwah, and today we've got a very, very, very special episode. Today we're throwing it back to the whole of 2023. We've got a nice highlight reel to show you of all of the best moments of the year, a bit of a hashtag Mwah rewind. And first and foremost, I just want to say thank you all for being so supportive this year. And that's everyone, friends, family, content creators, viewers, people who've interacted with the channel any way possible. You've all been incredible. So thank you very much. And I hope you enjoy this little thing I've put together for hashtag Mwah Rewind. Happy New Year. And I hope to be making more content in 2024. And stay tuned to the end for a big, big surprise. Thank you very much and enjoy. And I literally have chills. I'm so excited. I just walked through the gates. And I can see it going over now. I'm very, very excited. Just been on Taron behind me. So yeah, Yamas. I've just had the best ride I've ever had on Taron. It's snowing everywhere in Berlin right now. When the snow was coming down earlier in Berlin, I had a tear come from my eyes. Portaventura Park. Oh, how you feeling?
Not good, that was awful. That was the worst ride ever.
Not Storm Chaser, by the way. That was really good, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was.
The Cyclinator. Checking it out, we've just lapped Storm Chaser three times.
I genuinely thought I was gonna die.
Meet a real life dinosaur.
So excited.
Got this one. Guys, it's Ollie Mwah here, Coasters With Mwah channel. He's terrified of roller coasters. I'm gonna try and get him on one today.
I don't know if you probably have a very slim chance.
I guess this could be the most intense ride at Thorpe Park.
I think it is.
I don't do well with stuff like this. We're in the Nemesis Inferno shop. And why is that?
Because I just rode Nemesis Inferno.
How'd you feel? Because you were very nervous. You've never done that before.
No,
you were very scared this morning. And you've done it.
This morning I just couldn't, hold it today. And then now I just thought, why not? I'm here.
Yeah.
Just thought, why not give it a go? It was a 10-minute wait and just thought, get on there and get it done.
There will be trouble.
Going on, guys. Coasters With Mwah channel. Ollie Mwah doing a bit of a run this morning. Mandrill Mayhem.
And welcome to World Art June Andrew.
Last ride for the day on Mandrill Mayhem. I'm so glad we were able to get on. There was such a buzz in that station coming in. Everyone was clapping, cheering. The ride staff were clapping, cheering. You know, we just thank them for doing such a good job today. 8 rides. I didn't even think I'd get one, so it's been a hell of a day. Babylon Park. And I've never been more confused in my entire life.
Yeah, it's very, very confusing.
With Harry Mwah, he's back. And he's just finished his law degree. Congratulations.
We're on the roller coaster, Babylon Park.
Oh my God.
New cred plus one. Helix, helix, helix. Helix, oh my God.
All about the helix, 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 helix. Oh. We're coming out of Babylon Park. Did you have a good time?
I actually had so much fun. Yeah,
it was really
such a cute place.
Got a little cred in the background. It's cool. Underground theme park in Camden. Back on the island like no other.
Hi guys.
Harry Mwah. I've packed so much stuff. We're checking into the Thorpe Shark Hotel. You made it to Staines. I've made it in the big leagues. Staines massive represent.
I can still... Yeah, this bed is actually fine. I can still... Yeah, really blown away. Well done, Thorpe.
Hi, sister. Your iPhone is really cute.
I'm not your sister.
No!
I'm hoping it opens later today.
But all in all, it was just really shocking.
Yeah, probably the most
shocking thing to happen.
Yeah, the most shocking thing of the ride was probably the drop.
Yeah. This is like watching paint dry. They're so cute, aren't they? I just come off 13 and I'm so happy I got on it. When I came here a year ago, I actually couldn't fit on that ride. I had to do the walk of shame. Harry here didn't tell Anna about the drop track. Under his orders, I wasn't allowed to tell you about it either, so say that.
I liked it, but I literally was like, has it ended? And he just goes,
Harry used to love Jules, so I'm excited to hear.
Yeah, oh my god, never screamed so much on a ride.
Yeah.
I thought that was so scary, but then there were like so many cool aspects, like the bit with the
Trommel tunnel.
Yeah, and then you had like a clock spinning, and I felt like, whoa, my god.
Yeah. She needs a facial, but she's a bit dramatic.
Yeah.
But I mean, we can't blame her.
I'm joined today by Holly and Luke. Probably picked like the absolute worst day to come to Drayton Manor. And the funny thing is, we were completely aware as well, weren't we?
Yeah. So we've got the Coasters with Holly and Coasters with Luke. About to watch Coasters with Mwah on this. Oh my god, I got it! Coasters with Mwah, what did you think?
Absolutely fantastic. Best flat ride in the UK.
Shout out. And now tomorrow, put your bottom down again.
Oh. Good the sun's out because we're going to be getting soaked, guys.
So just came off Storm Full Sun. As you can see, I am absolutely soaked from head to toe. But I had a really good ride.
Yeah, that backwards drop, probably the best part. And I stand by, best water ride in the UK. Lovely themed bin here. You can be queen, you can be anything you want.
So we're at Bristol Airport, and why is that? Because we are going somewhere very cool.
Yeah.
We're going to Portaventura.
Yeah. We're on my private jet to Salou, and it's gonna be really good. It's happening.
Let's just go by.
Can't wait. It's living it up. Parade is big, bloody hell!
Oh my god, everyone's here.
Portaventura, give me your hands. Oh, my voice is. So as you can see, I'm living my best life here in Spain. You know? Immaculately themed, I won't lie. There's some really nice hashtag rock work. Today, we are riding Uncharted back to back for 2 hours.
Who joined the crowd?
I'm obsessed with these as well. They're so adorable.
Wreck experience.
You're late, how do you feel?
Ready to go.
Ferraris from the sky.
Absolutely amazing.
Brilliant.
Yeah.
Great.
What do you
think, huh? Yeah, fantastic.
Fantastic, good speed.
Yeah.
Yeah, speed is unreal. Yeah. You fly over the left tail. Airtime on it is crazy.
stealth dialed up, really.
Genuinely, it was amazing. Was just so blown away by the speed.
Today we are here at Chessington for the Attraction Source event for Coaster Mayhem. And snacks. I'm here with Theme Park Kate, how's it going? And all about the lift hills. Yas. Yas. Icon. Yes. Oh my god. This is me when I eat Aramark food.
I am so.
Coming out of Chessington now, it's been an absolutely wonderful day with Attraction Source, experiencing two different ERTs, engineering talk. I couldn't recommend this enough.
It was so good. First 10 seconds scared me, but yeah. It was incredible.
It was amazing. I didn't realise it was going backwards, so that was a little scary, but it was so good.
Spooky.
Oh.
A fantastic ride on the Dragon's Fury. It wasn't as out of control as it usually is, so it's quite a nice intro for Tilly.
Did you like it?
Well, today I'm here at Oakwood. I'm joined by the lovely All About the Lift Hills. How's it going? Just really excited. I'm technically in a different country right now. I've never been to Wales before, so I'm abroad celebrating my birthday in style. I'm off Megaphobia, as you see in the background. New cred for me, and I think wasps everywhere. I think because it's kind of one of the first trains of the... This is getting ruined by wasps. On ride photo, guys, look how cute.
I'm finally here. They're getting in the road. It's a good concept, but very painful.
All the way upside down as well at one point. I don't know how I did it, but by the time I sort of worked out how you did it, it came to a stop, so definitely gonna go on that later to try and get full spin.
The
Valhalla
pizza.
Pizza ball.
It's so good.
Yeah,
we're about to go on the crazy coaster. I've got Tilly, Eloise and Jordan. We're so excited. Are we ready to get crazy? Nightmare fuel or what?
Oh, no,
we've got that coaster queen, aka J Justine, aka Ben.
Enjoy that falafel.
What can we see in our MC design? Can we cut the cameras? I don't really want to reveal anything that could be on the right.
Hey now, this is what dreams are made of. Why are we in Thorpe Park? Because we are at Oktoberfest. It's a really, really hot day, like subtropical heat. I'm going to try not to pass out. But I've got the ibuprofen loaded, I've got the water loaded, and I'm here with the lovely All About the Lift Hills. How's it going?
It's good, it's boiling.
Yeah, it's too hot. Your photo ops here.
So, Thorpe Park are treating us today with a VIP booth, only for us.
Check this. I'm at Chessington today because I'm going to do an all-day challenge on the one, the only, Mandrill Mayhem. It's come off for the last ride of the day on Mandrill Mayhem and I managed a whopping 46 rides and I am back. I'm not back because I haven't been here in years, but we're at Legoland today. I'm with Harry Mwah.
Amazing steak baddies and
yes. And I'm here with India, very
hey
special
sisters,
guest.
Yeah. Guys.
Left of it
and then
all.
Just stay there.
There you go. And then now until you're here. No, other way.
Other way. Yeah. Hey now, this is what dreams are made of. This is what dreams are made of.
This is what dreams are
made of. Oh, it's like a portal. Okay, I get it. We'll speak to the losers of Ninjago the ride now. What are you guys, how are you guys feeling?
That's quite rude.
The one, the only flying theatre in the UK. It's not sailing anymore.
It's actually really sad, guys.
I know, it's really sad. So shocking. Spice Girls tribute. The great Thorpe Park.
Ding, 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 ding. Hey, everyone. It's the collab you've all been wanting and waiting for.
Oh, God, that's quite creepy.
You're looking at it.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, my ears is Jessica.
They were at Fright Nights Thorpe Park. I'm excited. It's my second visit of the year and I'm joined by some very, very special guests. I got the family with me today.
I've got Mum, Mama Mwah, and I got Harry Mwah, back again, Club of the Century.
Oh my god, that was intense. You got your money's worth today. I'm not gonna lie, I feel a bit sick, but it was really good. Did you enjoy it?
I'll go to Mum first.
Yeah,
did you enjoy it?
Yeah, very good, but I've just screamed so much.
That's your first ever horror maze.
That was so creepy.
Yeah.
People are mean to me.
Aww. My first ever Scarefest. Today we're going to be checking out all of the mazes. I'm really scared. I don't know what is in store, but I've heard they're actually quite creepy and they're actually quite good. It's a little sandwich. About to do the invitation. This is Ollie Mwah and welcome to the YouTube wheel. We're going to do Darkest Depths. Darkest Depths. About to do the Darkest Depths. I'm very excited. From Waltonville Mine Tours. That's very new. Like it. Ooh. Look at these pumpkins. Episode of Mwah Goes Global, where today we are at Knott's Berry Farm. My first ever visit and my first ever USA park. I've just had two back-to-back rides on Ghost Rider, which was incredible. It happened to be my 100th coaster and I've got a little picture here. Way to the beach, that way. Look at this lighting package on hang time, oh my god. Oh my god, I just got off Xcelerator. Instant number 3, it's in my top 3. That launch was insane. It's time! Hello everyone, welcome back and welcome to Christmas with Mwah! And we are here at Hyde Park Winter Wonderland to go and ride some extortionately expensive roller coasters. Are you excited?
Yeah, I've just taken out a second mortgage to do fun today, so I'm very, very excited.
I pledge allegiance to the history of Olympia looping.
but it's time to get a transportable Intamin Blitz or something, because that was rough. So we're all about supporting small businesses on this channel, and today we have got Kim Aid. You'll be screaming about Prime, but you know, Kim Aid is all the rage right now.
We're going on the ghost train! I don't know if I'm ready for this.
I got you!
Oh my god, look at that! Good morning from a very, very, very incredibly rainy fun spot Atlanta. And we've got Air Force One in the background. It's chucking it down. The park's deserted. There's no one here. And the coaster's running. At Six Flags Magic Mountain. Big bucket list park for me today. I'm so excited to get on X2, Twisted Colossus, Wonder Woman, just everything in this park. I've been wanting to come here for absolute years. That's incredible. I've just come off of X2 and I'm not gonna lie, I'm absolutely shaking. That is the most terrified I've ever been on a roller coaster from start to finish. Not knowing where you're going, facing that backwards drop and like spinning round, so disorientating. I absolutely can't believe it. Like, about to go on West Coast Races. This track's quite nice. It's a dueling ride, Premier Rides. And look at this Christmas tree, that's really cute. Last ride of the day, full throttle. That was incredible. It's warmed up so well. The hang time on that loop is unreal. One of the best roller coasters I've ever been on. Easily in the top 10, potentially top 5. I need to reevaluate. And to round off this video today, I am doing my ultimate ode to Charlotte from Theme Park Worldwide. And I'm going to sing you out today. Thank you for watching. Thanks for all your support. And here we go. This one goes out to all of you.
Nobody does it better. Makes me feel sad for the rest. And nobody does it half as good as you. Baby, you're the best. Looking, but somehow you found me. I tried to hide from your love. Heaven above me, the spy loved me. Keeping all my secrets safe tonight. And nobody does better. Oh, sometimes I wish someone could. And nobody does it quite the way you do. Why'd you have to be so good? The way that you hold me, you hold me. There's some kind of magic inside you that keeps me from running, but just keep it coming. How'd you ever do the things you do? Nobody does better. Makes me feel sad for the rest. And nobody does it half as good as you. Baby, baby, darling, you're the best. Baby, you're the best. Darling, yeah.
Thank you so much. I would like to apologise for any neighbours who have had their windows smashed. Invoice me. It's been a great year. Thank you so much. We've got so much more coming up next year. We've got Phantasialand on the cards, as well as a trip to Shanghai, and many more theme parks to come. There's so many opening days next year for the UK. We've got Hyperia, Nemesis, Legoland, Drayton Manor Lift and Launch. It's going to be a crazy year for the UK, for Europe, for the world. I'm excited to get out there. And Happy New Year, everyone. It's been amazing. See you next year for some fun. Mwah.
It was good, wasn't it? Let's face it.
No.